Hello, hi. Today we're going to make almond and banana smoothie. It's a good smoothie to take in the morning as breakfast. So we're gonna use some banana, one banana, almond, and we're gonna use the milk. I'm using almond milk. You can use any milk that you wanna use. So first we're gonna start with almond. I usually take about 2/3 of this cup. Then one cup of milk. So we're gonna start by grinding the almond first. Almond is done, so we're gonna add the banana. Just gonna slice the banana. Then we add the milk. Pour the milk, the whole milk. Okay, now we're gonna mix everything. Smoothie is done. It's just time to serve it. Just mix 1 full glass of smoothie. Okay. It's ready. Thank you for watching. Next time. Bye bye.